We're talking Christmas. Let's take a more detailed look at tomorrow's all-important Christmas Day weather forecast. Ben Domicino from WeatherZone joins me now live from Terrigal on the New South Wales Central Coast. Ben, good morning to you. Merry Christmas. It is looking like a mixed bag across the country. Let's start in Brisbane.
Yeah, good morning and Merry Christmas to you as well, Tim, and all the viewers. As usual, like you said, we do have a mixed bag across the country. Brisbane has a slight chance of showers, but I think most of the day will be dry. That's part of a broad area that could see showers over eastern Australia. So unfortunately, while we do have dry weather in Sydney today, we are looking at a chance of showers on Christmas Day, mainly in the morning and the early afternoon. There will also be heavy rain across northern Australia. We are in the wet season and we have showers and thunderstorms across the Northern Territory, northern Queensland, and possibly some heavy falls in central Queensland as well. But dry weather for southern Australia. I think Perth will be the place to be if you like the warmth. We could be going to 37 degrees in Perth on Christmas Day. If it does reach that temperature, that will be the warmest Christmas that we've seen there in 8 years. And we've also got some pretty warm and dry weather for other parts of southern Australia as well.
Yes, Perth has had some very warm weather, a bit of a Christmas stinker on the way by the looks of things there, Ben. What about Boxing Day? Let's take a look at that.
Boxing Day, pretty similar weather. We've got some more showers on the cards for eastern Australia, but I think it's easing back for Brisbane and Sydney compared to Christmas Day. So most capitals are likely to be pretty dry on Boxing Day, although we could see some showers and thunderstorms in the north. And I will just mention, there is some cold weather over far southeastern Australia this Christmas. There might even be the odd snowflake on the very high peaks in Tasmania. Maybe today or early on Christmas Day. It won't be a completely white Christmas, but we could see the odd Christmas snowflake.
Bit of everything right across the country. All right, let's jump ahead and have a look at New Year's Eve next week. Ben, what can we expect there?
Yeah, looking ahead to New Year's Eve, there are signs on the forecast models that we could have some heavy rain over eastern Australia and northern Australia. Now, it's too early to know exactly where and when that rain will fall, but New South Wales, Queensland and the Northern Territory and northern parts of Western Australia could be in line for rain, thunderstorms and potentially severe weather. We'll have more of an idea of how that rain will unfold as we get closer to New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. But if you're living in southern Australia, it's most likely to be dry and we could even see more warm weather in Western Australia. So broadly speaking, a pretty similar pattern to we're seeing on Christmas Day for New Year's Eve and New Year's Day.
Yeah, Ben, generally overall, there's been so much talk this year about extreme weather with La Nina. We've seen that in the last few weeks, particularly along the East Coast. Is that something, though, that we are going to need to get used to?
Absolutely. La Nina is probably nearing its peak, so that means we're seeing the strongest part of this La Nina event occurring probably in the next few weeks, and then it will start to weaken as we head into the next year. However, we will still see the influence of this La Nina for the rest of summer, and that means we're expecting an above-average chance of above-average rain over eastern Australia through January and February and possibly into March as well. And this December is on track to be one of the 10 wettest Decembers that we've seen on record in Australia. So La Nina is still here. It's nearing its peak in strength and it should start to weaken early next year.
And good to know that the conditions will be fine as well for Santa tonight. Ben, good on you. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas, Belinda.